Baltimore's ban on food trucks operating near brick-and-mortar restaurants is reinstated by the State Court of Special Appeals. The court overturned a lower court's decision that declared the city's law, which prohibited food trucks from setting up within 300 feet of similar businesses, was too vague to enforce. Now, two food truck owners initially challenged the rule back in 2016, arguing the law violated their constitutional rights. They say they'll now ask the state's highest court to reconsider the ruling.